We'd like to thank John DiMaggio for that very impassioned speech.
Thank you. Thank you.